Oh, that's it. I'm just gonna use plastic in the aisles like all the other strawberry producers do.
You can't call it a strawberry, fool, unless there's straw in the field. Don't you realize there's a symbiotic relationship between straw and berry?
Oh, he's right. He's right. Did you know that there is a symbiotic relationship between the straw and the strawberry? The fungal breakdown of the straw and the temperature and moisture regulation caused by the straw actually help make the strawberry sweeter. Thanks, James, for pointing that out.